Okay, new series, pro versus amateur. We got a three hole match, part one of today. Hole 16, Truro Golf Club, par three, 176 yards. Got Mark up first. Mark hitting a six iron here, but he's just pushed it, missing the green to the right pin eye though. Now we've got me, I'm hitting a seven iron, just trying to hit a little fade, but I've overdone it. And I've slightly gone off to the right hand side, just catching the edge of the green. There's myself, I will repair that pitch mark, don't worry. And then Mark just on the edge, both with similar putts, so about 30, 35 feet. So Mark up first, there's a lot more break on this than you would think or what the camera shows. Just trying to lag this up inside 2 feet, tapping in for par. You can see that Mark takes a long time. It's tracking. It's a good effort. Oh, a very good putt. Pace just beat him to it. He's a very angry little man, is Mark. Now we've got me, similar putt, slightly easier, slightly closer. Again, trying to do the same thing. It's a good looking putt. Is it in? Oh, one under. Thank you very much, Mark. Tap this in for par, stay one back. Good putt. Like and follow for part two.